Welcome back, Southeast Action News. This is your broadcast for January 23rd, 2020. Let's get started. First, let's go back in time with Time Rewind by Georgia.
It's Time Rewind for January 9th. James Bond fans delight as the newest movie, Goldfinger, opens in 1965, starring Sean Connery as suave British agent 007.
Do you expect me to talk?
No, Mr. Bond, I expect you to die.
Goldfinger is the third film in the James Bond franchise, but the first to clinch an Academy Award. Fast forward to 1996. It's the premiere of Third Rock from the Sun, a sitcom starring John Lithgow as the alien leader who falls in love with an Earthling played by Jane Curtin.
I must admit, when I first met you, I was attracted to your flamboyant nature and big head.
Oh, thanks. Because I almost went with the smaller one.
Musically speaking, it's 1997, and Tony Braxton conquers the singles chart with Unbreak My Heart. Learn more about what happened on this day at time-rewind.com. I'm David Mendel.
Thank you, Georgia and David Mendel, for that. Nice to know. Here are a few scenes from around Southeast. For those scenes. That's been Southeast Action News, signing out.